One-on-one, Sammy Wickham with 8 seconds left. Goes around to Gumake, drives baseline, and shot rejected by Izzy McMagor. Second opportunity is up and in by Nalissa Smith. Very entertaining first half about Seattle, and all of a sudden, we're pretty close. This has been as close as it's been all second quarter long, 44-2.